guess where I am at? The petting zoo at Alabama's Montgomery Zoo. At the petting zoo. And what you see here is a goat. And also, there is some sheep over there. Or something that looks like a sheep and which isn't. Yeah, it totally is a sheep.
They need a timeout.
And also some ducks. And also a child goat or sheep. I don't know as much. And that is a grown-up goat. So I am going. And also here is a plastic.
That's when they first get their home.
Tommy Wanny Wolf.
It breaks.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You know, things like somebody shot them.
No. I don't think he got shot. I think he just got a bump on his noggin.
Yeah, totally would. Hey, this is my show, so can you please stop interrupting? And now, you see the one with the biggest horns.
Why don't you do this? Why don't you turn around so you can point out what you're talking about? Like, this is a stump. And there's a deer hiding. Or look.
And that was just one of the tips that could help you do this. Just only find animals is the second one. And the third is get a selfie stick and a phone so you can do this. And that is a baby goat. Or sheep. I don't even know which one it is. And this is a mountain goat.
He is fine.
And also, these are two llamas. And that is a sheep without any wool. Right there, that isn't the kid. So. I think that's all for today. So, wait a second. One second. Oh boy. And also, it may look like chocolate Hershey's, but it's goat poop in here. And that is a grown up goat. Or sheep. I don't even know which one. Okay? And that's all it is for today for Bailey's Wild Safari.